help us out and get these answers right. Everybody just have a good time.
The first Octonaut is our medic, and he helps any creature who is hurt or sick. He's also the youngest member of our crew. Who is he? It's Peso!
This next Octonaut is a scientist who carries a big magnifying glass and is a very bad driver. When he's surprised, he says, "Jumping jellyfish!"
Who is it?
Hi, mateys! It's Shillington!
Our next Octonaut says, "Say seaweed!" whenever she takes a picture. Nobody knows more about the computers on the Octopod. Who is it? Of course, it's Dashy.
All right, so far so good. I'm the number in the park tonight. Everybody just have a good time. Help us out and get these answers right. Everybody just have a good time.
She built the Octopod and all the cups them when they break down. She likes to say faster than you can say bunch of munchy crunchy cats. Who is it? Hi, Twink it is.
This Octonaut is the leader of the Vegemites, who speak their own language and are half animal, half vegetable. He's half tuna, half turnip, and his name is... You're right. It's Tunip!
Alright guys, almost there!
I'm the hunter in the park tonight. Everybody just have a good time. Help us out and get these answers right. Everybody just have a good time.
Last but not least, name the eight-armed professor who lives in the Octopod's library brought us Octonauts together. I, Professor Inkling. These little mateys are pretty smart.
They sure are. I'd say you're all ready to be Octonauts.
Oh, wow! Captain, it's the creature finder.
Okay, Octo Cadets, it's time for the last part of your training. Figuring out what creature is stuck in the bubble engine.
Aye. The Creature Finder has three creature reports to help us.
Oh, I love the creature report. Is everybody ready?
Listen closely. Remember, we're looking for a creature that has the ability to zap the bubble engine with an electric shock.
Right, Captain.
Activate creature report number one.
Creature report! Creature report!
Giant squids have great big eyes.
Check, check.
They grow to an enormous size.
Check, check.
When a giant squid's afraid, it squirts out ink and swims away. The angle arms are quite a sight.
Check, check.
The suckers underneath help them hold them tight.
Stay free.
All right,
Squid,
you're looking good.
Go squid, go squid, go squid. Creature report!
The giant squid shoots ink when it's scared. Is there any ink in the engine room, Quasi?
No, Captain. Just a lot of electric zapping.
What do you think, Octo Cadets? Is it the giant squid?
No, I don't think so.
Let's try again. Activate creature report number two.
Creature report!
Slimeels live in deep dark sea.
Check, check,
they
check.
Can hear and smell but cannot see.
Check, check.
If they're scared, they squirt out goo. If they scare and then slime you too. They can fill a bucket full of gloves.
Check, check.
And when they start, they just don't want to stop.
That's great!
Could it be a slime eel? Quasi, any goo or slime down in the engine room?
Let me see. Nope. Just more zapping.
Well, what do you think, everyone? Is it the slime meal? No, I think you're right.
I agree. Let's try one more time. Activate creature report number 3.
Creature report! Creature report!
Rays rest when they can.
Check, check, check.
Like to lie down on the sand.
Check, check.
Torpedo rays are like batteries. They make and store electricity. When they find something to eat.
Check, check, check.
They always zap it first to make a tasty treat.
That's great!
Torpedo rays make electricity.
And they zap things.
What do you think, Octo Cadets? Is our creature the electric torpedo ray?
Yeah! Oh, wow, great job, everyone. We got it right. Let's all give ourselves a great big round of applause. All right, Captain, well, what now?
We've got an electric torpedo ray stuck in our bubble engine.
Yeah.
We better be careful. This ray likes to shock unsuspecting fish when it's scared.
Well, I bet it's scared being stuck in our bubble engine. But what do we do?
We'll need someone to go into the engine room to help the torpedo ray get back out to the ocean.
Yow! A shocking torpedo ray? This is a job for me.
Hold on, Quasi. I need you up here in the HQ. Steve, do you think you can handle helping the torpedo ray get out?
Aye, aye, Captain.
Thanks for being a team player, Steve.
Don't forget to put on your helmet, matey.
All right, Quasi. Once Steve reaches the bubble engine, we need to help him get the torpedo ray out of there. Get ready to activate the super flush.
Aye, aye, Captain. Oh, no, Captain. Tweak has her computer password protected. I can't push the super flush button until it's unlocked.
Ah, what could the password be?
Let me click on hint and find out. Okay, the password hint is faster than you can say bunch of munchy crunchy blank.
Ah, now, fellow Octonauts, what would Tweak say? Buncha, munchy, crunchy, what?
Of course, carrots. Good thinking, mateys. Let me type in carrots. Yow! It worked.
Steve, are you ready?
Ready, Captain.
Let's all count down from 3 to activate the super flush. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Whoa, 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 whoa. The electric torpedo rays go down here, Captain. Try again.
Let's all count down from 3 again. 3, 2, 1.
Whoa. Whoa, we're so close, Captain. Try one more time and I'll try to lead it out to the ocean.
Stubborn little ray, isn't he?
One more time, Octo Cadets. Count down from 3. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Are these Octo Cadets official Octonauts?
We worked together and helped us to explore, rescue, and protect.
You all passed the Octo training course. You are now officially Octonauts.
Wow, congratulations! And so you can share this achievement
and with your friends and family, be sure to grab one of these certificates, making you all official Octonauts after the show. We'll be meeting and greeting very shortly. Thank you so much for coming, everyone.
To explore, rescue, and protect.
We hope you enjoy the rest of your day here at Westfield Plaza Bonita. Be sure to make some time to come meet us after the show. I'll explain the meet and greet in just one moment. Thank you for coming again.
Thank you for joining us today for Octonauts, to your stations. If you would like a picture with Captain Barnacles, Quasi, and Steve, please line up and they'll be happy to meet you.
All right, everyone, let me explain. We have a very limited amount of time that we can take pictures, so if you would like a picture with the Octonauts, please get in line right now, and we'll get through as many of you as possible. We cannot guarantee. Our line is forming right here in these stanchions. And we don't have enough time to take pictures with everyone, but we'll be doing a meet and greet. We have a photographer on hand. If you follow Westfield Plaza Bonita on Facebook, pictures will be available in the morning for you to download. So although we don't have time for every mom and dad to get a picture, we have a photographer that will be snapping some.